Welcome to online classes. Now I will read the story and side by side I will explain from page number 19. Before explanation in this recording, I will refer 3-4 sentences as a continuation. "It is your garden now, little children," said the giant, and he took a great axe and knocked down the wall. And when the people were going to market at 12 o'clock, they found the giant playing with the children in the most beautiful garden they had ever seen. Now I'll start explanation. Now it is from book. All day long they played, and in the evening they came to the garden to bid him goodbye. The children, this is explanation number one. The children played in the garden all the day long, and they came to giant in the evening, and they bade the giant goodbye. Explanation number two. The children pleased to get the giant's garden as their playground. They played all the day, and before returning their home, they approached to the giant and they said that they looked forward their next morning and wishing him goodbye. Explanation number three. The children, satisfied to get the giant's garden as their playground, they played in the beautiful garden with the giant. In the evening, before going to their home, they said to the giant it was nice day and they would meet him in the next day. Now from the book. "But where is your little companion?" he inquired. "The boy I put into the tree." In the evening, explanation number one. In the evening, when the children came to him to bid him goodbye, then the giant inquired about the little child. The giant looked the little child as he kissed the giant. He put him on the tree. That was, he declared. Explanation 2. After playing in the garden, when it was evening, the children approached to giant's house and bade him good luck and goodbye. Then the giant inquired about the little child whom he put on the tree, and the little child kissed him, so the giant loved the little child. Explanation number 3. After all day long sports and games was over, the children bade him goodbye. Then the giant was searching the little child. He asked the children about the little boy whom he put on the tree, and the little child kissed him. The giant loved him very much. It was the second recording. I will come in the third recording.